Mr. Drakes are not half as intelligent, but...
He watches one stumble into a desk.
They serve for amusement.
Just exploring the catacombs. The figure aims a gnarled finger at the door.
Then go and thank your gods I'm not hungry.
Oh. You mind if I look around? Oh? Oh? You mind if I take what's in... Garnish? Oh, he's not upset. He's not upset by me taking it. Ooh. Okay.
I'll take a look.
Well, I will be on my way, sir. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for the loot.
I think I see something. You got my scent.
Traps, chat. May be a thing.
What's this?
Will you guys stop? Stepping on the trap. This is the outcome. This is what happens when you switch from a rogue to a gunner. All right, so I need to change up the. He's clearly too far away. Maybe to the center. Maybe that might be better. All right, down we go. Oh, we have a campfire that we can use, but oh well. Couple of wood, okay. Yeah, we found it. It's amazing. Whoa. Okay. In front of you looms the ghostly, hollow image of a man who was present at your awakening. He casts a pale, sickly light in the dark, dank corridor as he regards you.
You are from Kratom, my dear.
Wait. That's not who I think it is, is it? No. No, that voice? No. No, that can't be Archer. His words are an echo in your mind from a time long past, and you know your response before you speak it. As if it has always been. Only recently.
A remarkable city. Truly one of the most impressive we have encountered outside of our own.
Doc Ock!
Many exceptional people who have joined our cause come from Kratom.
Oh, shit.
What made you decide to join our order?
Your teachings spoke to me. The world needs to know about the true gods. The gods have been good to me, and I wish to repay them. I went through dark times, nothing made sense. I saw the miracles, not sure.
As long as you are assured in your faith, the rest is not so important. Are you ready to take the oath to spread the word of the gods to the lost and heathen?
As long as I don't lose my mind. Hey, what the hell was that about? What's a half mag G? Half mag G? Mercenary eyes you wearily as you approach, his weapon ready. What are you doing here? Look like the one of that mass lot. I should have worn the mask. Damn it. Also, this music reminds me of Star Wars and I love it. What's going on here? Since you don't know, you clearly don't belong here. Guard whistles sharply and you hear shouts of alarm in the distance. I love how he's just kind of like disappointed. All right. Uh-oh. Who's he going after? Wow, she pulled aggro.
For my friends.
Apartment complex. We have neighbors that seem to think this is the hood. Hey. Well, like, are they arguing? Getting mad? Having too much excitement?
I think I see something.
Uh-oh.
Slow
Well. Crap. Go time. Why is Aloth at the front of the group? Yeah. Oh my. Oh crap. Okay. Reset. 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 Oh my god. Reset. All right. Boom. Boom. And boom. Okay.
That's it.
Okay, here we go.
Hey.
Hey.
Following your lead.
Perfect.
Eddie can't get in there. It's single file. Damn.
Hey.
Gotta take out some trash after my bed, and there's five people smoking. I get handed a beer. I mean, Raw, at least they were willing to give you a free beer. Question is it a good beer? That's the thing. Arguing, getting mad at each other, are with the woofer and hydraulics, nosy until times after Louis curfew, barking dogs, list goes on. Ah. So fun neighbor. That's what that sounds like. Ooh. Hello. Oh, I'll take that. Shrouds the target's vision in total darkness, blinding them. Oh, hey, Bounding Reba. Nice. That binding web seems to be really good, by the way. Oh, no, it's not. We have the cops out there 3 or 4 times a month over people fighting. When I moved out for just a little bit, and then I moved back in with my mom and my grandmother because grandma needed more care. We had a neighbor who, everyone in the entire apartment was like, pretty sure the guy was a dealer? Because he seemed to roll in with a lot of money, but you never saw him go to work. And then you'd get weird little drop-offs at night, and it wouldn't be like a UPS thing or a FedEx thing or any of that. It was just little weird things here and there. Really nice person. Really, really nice, like overly nice. Never asked anything, but always help out when they could. But yeah, real suspect. Like, real sketch. Just kind of like, okay, real nice, just real strange. Causes the caster to appear visually displaced, increasing the deflection and reflex. Let's see here. I'm gonna get that binding web. That binding web's real good, by the way. Okay.
Light, flame, and sound.
Oh. Right.
Hi.
Door time. And Bear, go for them. You go for them.
Following your lead.
Eddie, what's wrong, Eddie? Eddie's hobbled.
What?
Hey, heal. Oh, he's still casting. It's Aloth? What's wrong with Aloth? Oh, it's out of reach. And he can't.
Following your lead.
I'm here.
Yeah.
Please, somebody didn't just get Eddie with that too. Just got Eddie with that too. Okay, so that spell's really good, by the way. For the same, like, three apartments. Got those building over there, always fighting over who's riding who. Oof. I'm gonna hit this again because... Oh, they killed them before they can actually get it. Get them. I'm really, really loving this game. Hello.
Quietly now.
Quick as you can. Quiet as you can. This music really sounds very... Wait, what's wrong with Aloth? Falters and brings a hand to his forehead. He takes a staggering step forward, coughing and sputtering.
Back you, Claude! Those hooded fiends are not to be trusted!
Aloth? Hey, now's not the time. That's not the best time for that. He grimaces, catching his breath. It's nothing. I'm fine. He coughs again. This probably isn't the best time to linger, you know. What was that just now? So, did a dwarf die? And then, like, did it? Okay, does Aloth have like a dwarf friend who died to the robe figures, and then he did like a Full Metal Alchemist, like put his buddy inside of him? Neighbor's wife wants... Wow. Yeah, no, that's... Yeah. That's weird. That's... I take it she just openly acknowledged that, huh? I mean... Okay.
Love.
There we go. Checking to see if there's any extra spells we do not have. I can see being a spellcaster being real tempting. That'd be less awkward. I imagine her as being like, look, my wife actually thinks your girlfriend's cute. This is weird. By the deeds of my tongue. Oh, that's.
With Maidan Ansawu.
Okay, knock him out. He might. It says initiate. I don't trust that it's initiate.
Following your lead.
Get him. Oh, he's an initiate. Okay, sorry. He looked dangerous, chat. Doesn't even have.
I'll give it a try.
Any attacks.
As requested.
Matt, I would just chalk that up to years of hiding it, right? That's just like more of a learned behavior, right? Like, you've always had to hide the fact if you smoke weed, you gotta hide it, right? In Washington, fine. All right, here's the thing. We have a group over here. Probably gonna rest before we go in and fight him. Imagine it came out like, hey, so my wife wants to bang a woman. You good with that? Not particularly, no. I mean, hey, whatever floats the boat, right? But conversations can get weird. All right, we're doing a hard save. Someone got some knees and then just can't take it. You know how to, no, think about my dude. Yeah. I imagine just somebody walking up to you and just like saying that and then just walking away, just cold. It's a cold walk up and it's a cold leave. Nothing else in between. No small talk, no nothing. Not like, hey, I need to talk to you. Just that and then that's it. And they just kind of standing there like, okay, that happened. Okay, shrouded woman, shrouded man.
You're not getting through me. Hey.
Shredder man, shredder man, shredder man, shredder man. Lots of shredder man.
How may I help?
I'm here.
Okay. Boom.
Yes.
Yes.
Ready, watcher.
Yep.
Hey.
Yep. And. Whoa! Yay, this. Okay, better get in there. Right.
I'm here.
Hey.
How may I help?
Awesome.
Hey.
That one hit through. I'm here.
take out the scary man with the scary thing. Do we have a necrotic lance, mirror image? Can I bring you into the full fight frame? Oh, gotta. Grant? Boy, you guys blocking everything. Okay. All right. That one. Hey, knock him out. Bring him into the fold if that's gonna work. And
endgame.
Oh, that's awkward. okay, there we go. There we go. Like, welcome to the family, man. Crumpled at your feet lies the body of a woman. She wears a dark robe that bears an insignia resembling a key. As you approach the woman's body, feelings of rage assault you. The dead woman's voice hollows in your ears, and her lingering consciousness rends at you, at yours. Her essence tingles through your bones and membranes, fills the spaces between your ears and behind your eyes, falling deeper into your own core. You see a gathering of men and women wearing robes like hers, their faces hidden behind masks. One by one, they approach her, whom they know as an acolyte. She places her hand on each of their foreheads, searching their thoughts. She tests them with ritualistic questions, and then they answer that their oath is sealed by the leaden key. She asks them of their task. She gives them new ones, all without a word. Try to see the tasks. Her essence flares, fighting to boil your blood, burn your memory, and splinter your bones from within. Between its strikes, you see flashes of something else. A tower, a prisoner, and a ruin. You funnel all of your concentration to a single effort of will, a sharp point that pins the raging soul in place like an insect in a display case. The thing under control, you are able to examine it, and the three thoughts swirling inside. Look at the ruins. The acolyte's vision takes you out of Defiance Bay into a town in the wilderness with a watermill. Signpost on one of the paths reads Deerwood. There we go. Several figures huddled together, shrouded in cloaks and hoods. An image of ruins suddenly looms in your mind. Two skeletal effigies flank a cleft on a mountainside. Inquire about the prisoner. In your mind, you see a building magnificent with trellises and tiles, located on a pristine boulevard. The wealthy and learned stroll in and out, trading knowledge and coin. Yet it also houses misery and madness. Somewhere within its rotten core sits a man, his hair matted but his eyes alert. He watches and waits, a prisoner of choice, by choice. Examine the thought about the tower. You see a palimpsest of a neighborhood, run down estates or cobbled around a cemetery in an ancient tower. Savage shapes prowl the streets, and in a tower a man hunches over a strange mechanism. Can't see him clearly, but there's something unnatural about him. Somewhere nearby, a woman with a scar over her heart, and that she has something he needs. Oh, what's your rules on chat? Raw, typically, it is a safe for work sort of situation. So no F-bombs, no racial things, no sexist things, you know, stuff like that. Basically, it's kind of like safe for work situation. Yeah. So long as you're not being dicky or, you know, being a jerk, you're pretty much good. You can swear just so long as it's not overly extensive. And definitely no F-bombs, no things like that, because the bot would be like, what are you doing? And yeah, typically. You also see a door in the base of the tower, a seemingly impenetrable slab of stone and copper. But then the acolyte reveals the invisible split between the perfectly matched halves. You understand how the copper veins convert a command into action. You know how to open the door. Ooh. The man who waits. Hey, hold up. Hold up. We got a lever right here. Another one. SJ, morning. Happy Christmas Eve. Happy holidays. Just Do a little search. Whether by design or by consequence of the sputtering candlelight, the hooded statue's face is almost impossible to see. Okay. I take it this door is now open? Or maybe not. Okay, if I go over here, where does this lead? The steward of Kanue has received a letter for you. Durgan's battery? Hey, what? Hey, did that, I don't think we've actually finished this up, did we? No, a day and 20 hours. Okay, so we have about 2 days left on that. Little bit. There. It feels like the artwork in this game kind of loses its, like, luster, right? But I wonder when we get to Deadfire, when we get to Pillars 2, if that's a little bit different. Like, I know, I was looking at Tyranny, and it seems to be about the same. But still, it pretty good looking game though. And it works.
A moment, please.